First, you should remove all pans and racks from your appliance. Then, remove the shelf guides. If your appliance has a pizza stone or roof liner, you should also remove these. If the door glass also needs cleaning, you should remove, clean, and replace prior to starting your pyro clean. Once all internal elements have been removed and the door glass is replaced, you are ready to start the pyro clean.